Origin Station on Space to Ground.
Welcome to Space to Ground, I'm Dan Hewitt. Orbital ATK Cygnus left the station this week carrying a record amount. The SS Jean Cernan was released by NASA astronauts Wednesday morning from the Canadarm2 robotic arm. The vehicle was packed with more than 6,200 pounds of trash and other items for disposal, making it the heaviest Cygnus ever released. The mission wasn't quite over yet, though, with Cygnus releasing 14 CubeSats into Earth orbit just a few hours after departure. The spacecraft is scheduled to fire its engines and plunge into Earth's atmosphere for a destructive re-entry on December 18th. And this week, station astronauts got a harrowing view of fires burning 250 miles beneath them. Expedition 53 astronauts aboard the station took these photos of the California wildfires burning just outside of Los Angeles. The station offers a unique vantage point over disasters like fires and hurricanes for the astronauts to take photos, which are then shared with responders back down here on Earth. This week's question comes from Kaylee in Jim Telstrom's fourth grade class. She wanted to know if you can see storms from space. Great question, and like we were just talking about, you sure can. Why don't we see if our astronauts saw anything recently? And it looks like they did. Randy Bresnik recently shared this view while the station flew across China, Korea, and Japan. As you can see, flashes of lightning light up the Earth below while the station flies overhead at 17,500 miles per hour. Randy is just one of several astronauts on board who you can follow on social media for a daily taste of space. Keep sending us your questions using the hashtag #SpaceToGround. And head over to our YouTube channel to see the first demonstration. As part of the Year of Education on Station, astronauts will be teaching a bit of science class from 250 miles above. Check out the first video now and stay tuned for more throughout 2018. We'll see you next week.
Subscribe for more space.